heads, dad heads unite. What the fuck do you want? Okay, so this is going to be this was a great dad, and the price might scare you away, but let me tell you about it, because it's $80. It's $80 for a reason. It tells a story. This dad is called Xmas Tree 2084. Xmas Tree 2084. So imagine this. In this one little piece right here, which is, don't look at the title, just look at this. $80. It's telling a whole story. So you know, you're in the future, and in the future, Google will create these kind of belligerent robots that will that look like this, and they function as the Christmas tree in the future. This is what a Christmas tree is going to look like. It's going to be a foul language, a robot with a foul mouth asking you what you want, and I guess he would just order it from Google Shopping.